Sanford and Son reference, or you want me to?
Why don't you do it, and I'll take over.
Elizabeth, this is the big one.
Brace yourself, it's your brand new car. It's the Nissan Sentra SV. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, clear rear bumper protector, plus paint and fabric protection and door sill plates. It's the Nissan Sentra!
Hey, Rich. Right over here, Elizabeth, by the tire. Nice to see you. What's up, Rachel? Rachel, Elizabeth?
Hi,
Elizabeth, Rachel. First number in the price of the Nissan is... a 2. Now, we're playing a game called Lucky 7. Here's how it works. Here's $7. Ooh. That's your lucky $7. Now, one by one, you're going to give us the next numbers and the price of the Nissan Sentra SV. Solid automobile. For every number you're off, you have to give me a dollar.
Okay.
All right? If you have a dollar left at the end of the game, you win this brand new car. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers to give me. $6 to lose. You have to be pretty close on every single number. Okay. But if you are... brand new car. Ready, Elizabeth?
Yeah.
Next number,
yeah.
Please.
I'm gonna go 4.
4, please. I'll take $2. That's not so bad, right, Rachel?
Yeah,
that's not so bad.
Okay.
Next number, please. $4 to lose. 3 numbers to give me.
I'm gonna go 5.
5, please. I'll take another $2, Elizabeth. You know, you can't lose 2 at a time all the time. That's because that's 8, and you only have 6 to lose. What's the next number?
I'm going to go 6.
6. Oh, man. I was with you on that, because now, you have the, Elizabeth, you have the dollar you need to buy the car from us.
I know.
You have to give us the exact number on this last number to be able to get it.
I'm going to go 0. I think I'm going to go 0.
0. Let's see a 0, please. This is a tough game, Elizabeth. You know what? You'll get him at the wheel. Later in the show, she's going to come spin the wheel. And you got a refrigerator with a family home. Let's get another contestant out of here, George. What do you got?